That's right.
Oh,
well. I have to
do that. We won't wait for that part.
It's really hot.
Fascinating.
Right? Because those gas particles are really moving, right? Kinetic energy is heat. So there it is. It's just hot. Put your hand near
what
it. Don't touch it.
What kind of light bulb is that one? That's not an appliance one like the other one.
No, it's just an old light bulb.
Oh, okay.
And then,
just an incandescent.
I don't know.
So you must have had those things going, yeah?
Yeah, they go all the time. Let's see.
What is the gas in there, Nancy?
I don't know. What gases are in light bulbs?
Argon.
But there must be more than one gas. It's got to be a combination, doesn't it? Do I have a
spectrograph on it?
Are they all in a light bulb though? I'm sure there's just the right
one.
Okay, so here
we have to look that up.
I'm gonna sacrifice a new 40 watt bulb. Because what you see first is the filament glow.
Why does the metal spark?
Just with a light bulb? Yeah. But it's round. This is round,
right.
And it's a smooth surface. You have corners and edges and a gap.
Metal in the microwave is sparks. Yep, your metal has
done
it. That's
why I hide it. I'm in a circle.
I know you've all done it, so don't even
know
it.
Did it be the filament?
Yeah.
Has it broken yet, or did it break? I don't know. Get ready for it to explode.
You
go back and oscillate. See, I get afraid.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What